When humans interact with computers, they will inevitably make mistakes or encounter misunderstandings. This can result in very frustrating situations and might be a pivotal point in the user experience. A tool that we as designers can use to guide users out of these situations is error messages. Already Jacob Nielsen's usability heuristics highlighted the importance of good error messages. As heuristic number 9 states, help users recognize, diagnose, and recover from errors. When we design error messages, we have 3 main goals. The first goal is to inform users when their input is incomplete. We've probably all encountered situations where we filled out a contact form and forgot some required information, such as the zip code, the state we live in, or maybe our phone number. In these situations, error messages can help us become aware of the problem and guide us in providing the missing information. The second goal of an error message is to inform users of input that is incompatible with the system. For example, when we have to create a password for an account and our first attempt does not comply with the safety requirements of the system, an error message can inform us of the error and can help us to fix it, so we can continue our user journey. The third goal of error messages is to help users avoid an undesirable situation. These error messages are displayed when the system detects a likely mistake from the user. For example, when you're trying to print a custom shirt with an image of your dog, it is very helpful if the system informs you if the image is cut off anywhere. This prevents a situation where you order the shirt and then pay for it, just to realize that the image of your dog is displayed incorrectly. So, error messages can be a great tool to improve the user experience of a product. But despite the importance and the benefits of good error messages, they're still often an afterthought. This can lead to error messages that don't provide any value or guidance to our users, but rather cause confusion and frustration.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, inngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offers live, hands-on UX training.